So you were here before with that device. Yes. You took it out behind the barn and shot it.
Yes.
Why did you get into this? Yeah, what has happened since then?
I've been an artist and inventor since I was a little kid, always drawing designs. And I hit a roadblock in like 2010. And so I got sidetracked with a few things, including a bib that you barf in that I actually ended up on Shark Tank with.
So Les.
Yes.
What do you sell it for? What's it cost you to make? What are your sales in the last 12 months?
Okay, so the Lucy Flex, that's gonna cost about $128. It cost us $25.50 to make it. Past 12 months, we did 2.3 million.
Wow.
What?
I told you millions right at the beginning. Did you think I was lying? Come on.
Wait.
I lie to an old friend?
That's impressive.
That's amazing.
Did you make any money on that?
Last year, we did 3.7 total, and we made 1.6 million profit.
This is incredible.
And what have been your lifetime sales?
$10 million.
What?
$10 million?
$10 million.